Almost as good as what Iggy used to make.
Oh.
Well, at least it's quiet for a change. What the hell am I thinking?
Don't tell me you thought that would work. Prompto, right? You could at least look happy to see me. I ran into your buddies in Tenebrae. You've got them worried sick. You gonna go see him or what?
I can't. That's not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made, created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Nacht and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
You spent all that time driving around together, and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But you know what? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable? Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around.
Did they say anything else about me?
Not that I can recall.
Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all.
Look, I can tell you want to get back together with him, so why not let them know?
They'd let me back? After all this? And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them nothing but trouble. I don't know how I could live with myself.
Ugh. Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself.
What
do you have, then? You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here. I'm going after that new model in the morning. You're on your own now, kid.
Thank you.
All I ask is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer. It's time. Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down and you're going to get left behind.
is it. I'm going in. Bring it on. One.
Rise and shine, Shortcake.
Thank you.
Roger.
Never miss!